CHS. These are your student announcements for Thursday, September 20th, 2018. I'm Sam Lanzinski.
And I'm Noah Rabideau.
Happy birthday to
Gabriel Harris
and Autumn Smith. Have a wonderful day, guys. On Saturday, September 22nd, Central Michigan University will be hosting their CMU and U Day, which is an open house that offers guests the opportunity to explore the entire campus on their own schedule at their own pace. On CMU and U Day, you will learn about their academic programs and admission requirements. Take a campus tour, visit a residence hall, and receive free admission to the Chippewas football game. For registration information, visit the Career and College Advising Office located in the Media Center.
Be a lifesaver. Donate blood for this year's Chesning High School Fall Blood Drive on Tuesday, October 23rd, and Wednesday, October 24th, during school hours in the High School Media Center. Donors must be at least 16 years old, weigh at least 110 pounds, and have a valid picture ID. Sign-up sheets are located outside Ms. Pierce's door, room 403, or see an NHS member for a donation form. Take a little of your time and give someone the gift of life.
Our float building times are Saturday, September 22nd, 4 to 7 p.m., Sunday, September 30th, 4 to 7 p.m., and float building will take place at the Saginaw County Fairgrounds. Use the fair office entrance.
Attention all high school students. There is a remind group created for each grade 9 through 12 that is ran by Ms. Volk and Ms. Berkmeyer. Information about school events, testing, opportunities in the community will be provided. Find the code for your class outside Ms. Volk's office. Anyone who registers September 17th through the 21st will be put in a drawing and multiple prizes will be awarded. Parents are encouraged to sign up as well.
The Powder Puff football game between your CHS Indian and the New Lothar Hornets will be held on Monday, October 1st at 7 o'clock right here in the football stadium. This matchup will kick off the homecoming festivities and is another chance for your class to earn spirit points. Bring your friends and family and earn points for your class based on attendance at the game. Cost to get in is only $3.
Junior homecoming t-shirt order forms are in Ms. Schultz's room. Class color day is Wednesday, October 3rd. Wear your class of 2020 shirt and help earn spirit points. Cost is $10 and orders are due by Friday, September 21st.
Attention all students. Military Classic events will begin the week of September 17th. Military Classic shirts will be available Tuesday, September 18th. Shirts are $15 for cotton and $20 for Bella canvas.
CENA, Chesning's High School Book Club, will hold its first meeting on Wednesday, September 26th, after school in the Media Center. We only meet one day each month, so don't miss out on the first meeting if you want to see what it's all about. See Ms. Ziegler in the Media Center for more information.
If you'd like to support your Indian Powder Puff players, you can purchase a Powder Puff t-shirt for $12, wear the t-shirt to the game, and get in for free. See Mrs. Schultz for an order form. Pictures of the shirt are hanging around the school. Check them out.
Attention juniors and senior girls. Powder Puff t-shirt orders are due by Wednesday, September 19th. You don't have to buy a t-shirt to play, but please stop in room 208 and sign up to play.
The lunch menu for today is
mix or match sliders, barbecue pork or chicken, or mini hot dogs served with fries, baked beans,
and my favorite, sour cherry lemon fruit cup.